السلام عليكم شيخ.
وعليكم السلام.
كريم.
وعليكم السلام. Yes brother مرحب. Go
ahead. Question is, if a person gets coronavirus and passes away, is he a shaheed?
So brother مرحب from Windsor, Connecticut, is asking regarding the ruling on someone who passes away because of the coronavirus. The answer is yes, he is considered to be a shaheed if he dies as a Muslim. If he dies as a Muslim, that's another prerequisite there. The evidence, Hadith Abi Hurairah radiallahu anhu, Salim Muslim. One day the Prophet ﷺ asked his companions, what do you consider a shaheed? What do you consider a shaheed? ما تعدون الشهيد فيكم? They said, O Messenger of Allah, shaheed, the martyr, is someone who dies in the battlefield in the cause of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Idan shuhada'u ummati qaleel." The martyrs in my ummah will be very few in number then. And then the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam started counting the one who dies drowning, the one the wool falls on him, the one who dies from a stomach cancer, and he listed, and وَمَن مَاتَ فِي الطَّاعُونِ فَهُوَ شَهِيدٌ. And whoever dies in a plague is considered to be a shaheed. So the answer is yes. Jazakallahu khairan, brother.